I just got the October Fab Bag. This is how the bag looks. I know it's like pretty early this time. It's like September 29 today. So this time the Fab Bag came super early, and there's a very special thing in this month's box. I just got an email yesterday and I wasn't expecting it this to like come today. I thought it will come on 31st or 1st as it does usually, but 28th or 29th is like super early and amazing. And I absolutely love the bag. It's like very soft and nice. It's like a faux leather kind of finish, and it has this reptile kind of print with this black detailing here. The bag is like super nice, and it also comes like this with the bracelet kind of holding. And yeah, let's quickly unbox. Oh, I can see that, and I am super excited. But first of all, we have this product in here, which is the Bioayurveda Miracle Moisture Toning Face Cream, a nourished tone and firmness. So I think this is like an anti-aging cream. And what is the quantity? See the card for the quantity. It says the Color Your Way October Fab Bag. It's called the Color Your Way, and the Bioayurveda cream is priced at ₹875 for 20 grams. This is like super expensive, but this looks pretty good for like anti-aging benefits. So I think if you get this in this month's bag, you can give it to your mom, because it's very good, especially for travel, like when she's traveling, because this is the perfect size to carry for travel. And if you yourself are looking for something anti-aging, like me, who is like 30 plus, then you can use this at night. So you can replace one cream in a day for an anti-aging cream. I think I'll definitely try using this during nighttime, because anti-aging creams are a little richer, and this is meant to tone, so it's very good for your neck and toning. Next up, we have the Tvakh Elixir Hair Growth Concentrate, which is 20 ml, and it has no SLS, no parabens, no GMO, no petroleum oil platelets, and not tested on animals. The ingredients are cocoa nucifera, so it has like coconut oil, amla oil, soybean, onion, licorice, hemp seed oil, rosemary oil. Take 10-12 drops and mix it in your coconut or olive oil and massage. So you have to mix 10 to 20 drops of this in your normal oil, and use this when you oil your hair. And it has onion and licorice, etc., which is very good for hair growth. Like, I've heard amazing things about onion for hair growth. So I think I'll definitely give this a try. And if you guys have tried this out, do let me know if this worked out for you in the comments below. Now for the thing I was most excited about. So we have 10 lipsticks here. 10 lipsticks from Seduction Las Vegas. And yeah, this is like so exciting. This is the first time in a subscription box that I'm getting 10 lipsticks. This is like amazing. Even though these are like mini ones, but the quantity looks pretty decent. Okay, I'll quickly shoot all 10 shades, the colors, the swatches and everything, and just add here. These are mini lipsticks, so perfect for travel. And I think the shades are amazing. Some of the shades are beautiful. I absolutely love this 19 and a few other shades. And it also comes in this like box. So I think it's amazing. It's just amazing. I'm so glad we have it in this month's box. The Seduction Las Vegas mini lipstick set of 10 lipsticks is priced at ₹499. It's like super affordable. Like, even if you want to buy it without this month's bag, I think at $4.99 getting 10 lipsticks is pretty good, and the shades are pretty decent, and some of them are like beautiful. I have one more product here, which is the Soap Company India handcrafted luxury full size soap. This is Pomegranate and is priced at ₹350, and this is 100 grams. So yeah, this is a pretty good size of soap. It's like not the usual 50 grams you get. It's like a big 100 grams full size pomegranate soap, which is like handmade, and this is priced at ₹350. It's a transparent glycerin based soap. It has almond oil and pomegranate extracts. It smells good. It's not like too overpowering or not too sweet or pomegranate-y, but it's like pretty mild and nice. Slightly fruity but not too sweet. I like this. It's pretty good. I have a full size soap, the Bioayurveda face cream sample of 20 grams, the Tvakh Elixir concentrate, which I think is full size 20 ml hair growth concentrate, and the Seduction lipstick set of 10. We have 4 products this time. Total value of this month's fab bag comes to around ₹2,100, which is like not bad. I'm really happy with the lipsticks, and the full size soap is like pretty good because you almost use it on a daily basis and you do need soaps. And hair growth concentrate is something I'm definitely looking to try because it has onion extracts, and I don't really want to grate the onion and use the juice and all of that. If I get it in a concentrate form, I can quickly mix it with my oil and use it. So I think it's a better alternative if it works. So I'll definitely try the hair growth concentrate. And I think the anti-aging cream is also a good thing to add for someone like me who is 30 and above, to include it in your night regime, or you can gift it to your mom if you are like 20, 22 or something. So yeah, I think this month's fab bag is like pretty good. I absolutely love it, and a big thumbs up for the 10 set of lipsticks. That is amazing. I hope you like this video. If you did, please don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up, and also please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. My next video I think is the Can Make First Impressions, and I also have a giveaway in that, so watch out for that. Hit on that bell icon to get notified of my new videos whenever I upload a new video, and I also have a 10% off coupon code for Fab Bag for 6 month and 12 month subscription. You can use the code Bhumika10, I'll mention it here, and you get 10% off on 6 month or 12 month subscription of Fab Bag. That's it guys, thank you for watching. I will talk to you guys soon. Bye.